and to be able to be there at that time, it's exciting to be able to help all those families and get them back to normal life. Because as a suggester, that is our main goal, to, you know, restore families, you know, after catastrophe, bring them back, and even the community too, you know, bring them back to some sort of normal life and, you know, help them.
For us to be able to help restore and enhance their lives, their businesses and their communities, I mean, that's what it's all about. That's what's really exciting.
A big part of it for me is to be able to help people get their lives back on track and be able to move forward after an aftermath.
That is what we do day in and day out, with helping people get back into their homes, with restoring the community. Our guys live and breathe that motto every single day.
Here's Mustafa once again. He got to keep the ball close. This is an air. Adnan under it now. He's called it. He's going to take the catch. And he's taken the catch. First wicket go from the bat of Satya Praveen. What is he going to do right now? Mustafa faltered with the line. He has to get closer. That's the ball I've been talking. What a beautiful. And right now Mustafa is doing with the bat for Marsh Emirates. Here's Roosevelt right over the wicket. Once again, what a lovely shot. Four runs over there from the bat, from the middle of danger man Mustafa. Can Satya Praveen get a breakthrough for his team? Outside off stump. What a lovely piece of batting over there. Just have a look at that shot. This is exact. Full toss this time. Huge six. Towards square leg. You cannot ball balls like. He is the only bowler who's successful, who's taken a wicket. Here's a par, right over the wicket. Outside off stump, played very well. Nobody in the gap over there. The ball is going towards the four runs boundary at the covers region. One more boundary off the bat, six. Can he score a boundary of this ball and reach to his half century? Oh, yes, he can. That brings the half century of Mustafa. Once again, one more half century. And definitely the very strong contender for man of the match. Once again outside off stump, opening the face of the bat. This time fielder once again not able to collect the ball. One more boundary. Sherry. Danger man Mustafa ko. Full toss ball. Khel diya usse.